Coraca? Tá de tan criativo da regra da daca ju no ding, tá de tan criativo da regra da daca ju no ding, tá de tan criativo da regra da daca ju no ding. Tá de tan criativo da regra da daca ju no ding, tá de tan criativo da regra da daca ju no ding, tá de tan criativo da regra da daca ju no ding. Tá de tan criativo da regra da daca ju no ding, tá de tan criativo da regra da daca ju no ding, tá de tan criativo da regra da daca ju no ding. Welcome to today's episode of Conacol 2020, the video series in which every day of the year I try to show you something about the art and science behind the vocal percussion tradition of South India. I am Carlitos from Slovenia, and today is May the 25th. And today we continue to explore this wonderful Tirmanam that I showed you back in episode 173. Because I think it's a great composition and we can use it as a platform to explore several different things. Today, just like yesterday, what I did, what I'm going to show you today is based on this exercise, based on this Tirmanam, I showed you yesterday one different way, one new way of performing a phrase for 10 beats. That was ta taritana tarikita tegu tarikitaka. And today I am showing you yet another one. A different one, and of a different new way of performing this phrase for 10 beats. But every other aspect of the Tirmanam remains unchanged, so we can go one thing at a time. So here's the structure for, you know, completion's sake, so to speak, in which you can see that the numbers are unchanged. We still are talking in terms of 60, 6 gap, 60, 6 gap, and 60. And of course, when you look into the 60, you will see that, you know, it has an internal structure as well that is very interesting. But let's look at the legend here, which in particular, the number 10, because that is the difference of for today's episode. So the 10, the number 10, I performed it in a new way, which was ta di tam kita digutare ketataka. Ta di tam kita digutare ketataka. And I'm sure you remember digutare ketataka, because that's a pattern that I have shown you many times over. And even tam kita digutare ketataka, because that is a pattern for 6 beats that, again, is very common. So what we're doing is a classic example, a classical move in Conacol, which is taking one phrase, digutare ketataka, and then we prefix it. We add stuff before it so that it acquires the length that we are after. So we have constructed a phrase of 10 beats by adding ta di, which has a value of 4, onto the phrase for 6, tam kita digu tariketataka. Then the rest of the phrases are unchanged, so we're not going to spend any time there. Of course, if you are still learning this or you are not too sure, you can go back to the previous episodes and learn how this is performed. And here is the transcription. In the transcription, you will see, as always, that I have used different colors to clearly tell where the three main phrases start and end, and the gaps are in white as well, so you can clearly have an idea of what's going on. And you will see that here we have this new phrase, this new 10. Right at the top, you see ta di tam kita digu tariketataka. So now's the time, if you want, to hit that pause button or take a screenshot, maybe, and go and practice this composition on your own time, so that when you are ready, you can come join me, because that's what I am going to do now. I'm going to recite this Tirmanam again, preceded, as always, by half a cycle of aditalam at a slower tempo. So you are welcome to join whenever you are ready. So, ready? Let's go. Taka dimi taka junu taka dimi taka junu ta di tam kita digu tariketa taka taka junu ding ta di tam kita digu tariketa taka taka junu ding ta di tam kita digu tariketa taka taka junu dihim ta di tam kita digu tariketa taka taka junu ding ta di tam kita digu tariketa taka taka junu ding ta di tam kita digu tariketa taka taka Junudim, ta di tam kita te gutare ke ta ka ta ka junudim, ta di tam kita te gutare ke ta ka ta ka junudim, ta di tam kita te gutare ke ta ka ta ka junudim. So there you have it, yet another entry into this little exploration of the Tirmanam that I presented a couple of episodes ago, and I think it's a good way of starting to introduce new ways of performing standard phrases. Because back in the day, in episode 13, if I recall correctly, I showed you how to perform all the main phrases from 3 beats to 10, and as you can imagine, there are many, many more. So I have introduced you new ways of performing a phrase for 10 in yesterday's and today's episode. So I may do in a future episode like a, let's say, an advanced and more advanced way of performing the standard phrases, because why not? We're almost at the half point of the year, so we have a lot of time to go in this series. Speaking of which, please tell me what you think about this episode, the compositions, my way of showing you stuff around, because I'm very curious to hear what you have to say. So either use the YouTube comments, Instagram, Facebook, or my social networks and reach out to me and tell me what you think, because I always like receiving feedback. Anyway, that's all from me today. Thanks a lot for watching. I have been Carlitos from Slovenia, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Goodbye.